Former agitation is going on for a fairly long time now, and before my joining, certain cases were registered, particularly on Republic Day incident. Some cases have been registered after the incident also. And we have investigated those cases, they are charge-sheeted. And so far as law and order part is concerned, we are committed to maintain the law and order in the city. As you might have seen that during the last period when I joined, they have been brought to Jantar Mantar for protests, etc. So far as their democratic right is concerned, we are very much concerned, and at the same time, we are maintaining the law and order. So far as talks are concerned, if there is an agreement, we'll work on that, but in no case the law and order will be allowed to be disturbed. Democratic protests, of course, nobody is objecting to it.